In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Microsoft Word SmartArt to create a work breakdown structure organogram, and then how to add the numbering or coding to the work breakdown structure organogram. So let's open up Microsoft Word. So I've already prepared a list of work items for designing a house. So first of all, we're going to create a work breakdown structure in tabular format. So I'm going to highlight all the items. I'm going to go to multiple level list and select. Then I'm going to use tab on my keyboard to create the different levels. So I've color coded the different levels. First level under designing a house is our mechanical, electrical and plumbing design. So I'm going to use tab on my keyboard. And then we've also got architectural design as our level under designing a house. Then under mechanical, electrical and plumbing, we've got HVAC system design. Again, tab once, twice. And we've got electrical design. Going to tab once, twice. So that's now under our mechanical and electrical design. Then under our HVAC system design, we've got produce HVAC drawings. Tab again, one, two, three. And under electrical design, we've got produce electrical drawings. Tab one, two, three. So that's our layer under our electrical design. And then under architectural design, produce architectural drawings. And tab once, twice. So that is our work breakdown structure in tabular format. Now, if we want to create a work breakdown structure organogram, we're going to use SmartArt graphics. So let's just highlight that in tabular format. I'm going to say Control C for copy. So I'm going to copy that. So let's create our work breakdown structure organogram. Let's say insert SmartArt. Hierarchy, and we've got our organizational chart. Say OK. So now we're going to highlight everything in our chart. I'm going to say Control All and delete, and then Control V to paste our organogram into the hierarchical format. So there's our organogram. You'll see the organogram does not have the numbering or coding. So let's just go back. Now we need to include our numbering in tabular format. So that's 1.1, 1.1.1, 1.1.1.1, 1.1.2, 1.1.2.1, 1.2, and lastly 1.2.1. So let's just copy again. Control C. Let's go back to our organogram. Just going to say Control All so we can delete, and then paste Control V to paste our organogram with the numbering. So there's our organogram, and it's got the different levels with the numbering and coding. You can also go to SmartArt Design, and here you can change the layout, or you can change your colors. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, or you can subscribe to my channel for more project management related videos.